Okay, welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide True Chaos Race with Hefe01. Starting day of haunt season. I did not do that right. There we go. Okay, so we got three character start, character gating. Character stats are high. Character start naked. Bum rush, not last. Lots of starting lores. And wide variation of MP cost. Nice chunk of starting rages. Possible blitz. Commands are not shuffled. A lot of garbage abilities, so let's hope we get Sabin, Cyan, Terra. Lots of EXP. Characters cap, or characters, enemies cap at level 22. So yeah, once we get a pile of EXP, we're gonna just smash through everything. So, but fixed encounters have 100% boss chance. Lots of starting cash. Shops are original. Chests are 80% random. Banished Doom glitch active. See, no boss EXP. That's an important one. Yeah, there's lots of EXP to go around. Normalized and distort is on. That's not going to be a big deal. Statues are mixed. Dragons are shuffled. Okay, objectives. 6, 18, 2. KT skip not happening. E. Lumina. Okay. That pretty much settles it. I should probably do this. There we go. Alright, so we are ready. We're just waiting on Hefe. Who just gave a 30-second warning. Alright, timer's functional. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. So we got tools, X magic, and tools. So let's buy a couple of those. That way we at least got something equipped. I don't think we have to worry about throw. Wait, were shops original on this one? I think shops were original. Where are you? There you are. Yeah, shops are original, so it's mostly relics that we're hunting. That means Moogle Charms are not for sale. Here and grab whatever is free. That's right. Worthless. So chess is where we're gonna get the really good stuff. And grind fights. Sprint shoes. I don't ever remember sprint shoes being here. Guess there is some randomization to the shops. Trying to remember where the heck tools are. Alright. That's a pretty good start. Alexander. Yes. Guess we'll just start with earrings. Go from there. Come on. I should probably buy a pile of potions while we're at it. Give me a couple of snipers. Alright, maybe more than a couple. And one man ear. And let's see what we can do about, grabbing these espers, or potential espers. I guess I'll take another Thunder Shield. Thank you. stick with the diamond. You can have the thunder. X-Cal. It's a nice stat boost. Might as well get it out of inventory. Oh yeah, I still got plenty of cash. Right now we're trying to avoid gaining levels. Okay, I'll take an ammo weapon. Assuming rods are even for sale, because I didn't even notice. I guess they are not. And going for Super Balls is a bad idea. Yeah, we have to do grind. No thank you for this fight. Come on. Did you already learn everything? Yes, you did. We'll be right back. Scumbags. Good. We'll do one more fight. Get ourselves ahead of enemies. With happiness. Okay, let's go. Dang. Let's go grab our freebie. This will let us level up even more. We'll check to see if Super Balls are purchasable. Just in case. Dried meat. Wasn't expecting that. Maybe the Moogle Charms will magically show up. But I'll take a pair of Dragon Boots. Thank you. I think we'll be okay. That's okay. All right, I think we're fine. Yeah, 30 seconds left. We're good. Or a mag rod. Sold. Alright, obviously you start with Barren Falls. Green Pan, that's fine. Level 42, that's perfect. Just about double enemy levels. All right, Mog. Spicy. There we go. This fight actually gives us more levels because of the bomblets. And we're hoping for a character here. Nope. But it's a character we will happily take with Ice 3, Fire 3 all day long. Level 44 is perfect. This is a character, we'll grab it. No, yeah, fight's gonna just take too long. Screw it. You know what, we can check Moogle Defense. Yeah, let's grab it. Once we get the Fire 3 magic, the Tier 3 magic, we'll switch the plus 2 Esper back to Sabin. place. Okay, Yeti leads to character. That a charm bangle I spotted. Cutting down on grind fights by 25% is actually a pretty big deal. Oh, heck yes. Oh, and you should have learned. Yep. Garbage. Take, grab that. Yes, I will take another piece of elemental protection. Thank you very much. We're gonna say you and you. Oh, and will work quite nicely. Never know what you're gonna run into. That was another character. Oh yes. That is going to open up some possibilities. Blaze Kitsune, welcome. Honestly, I'm not worried about having him in the party. Want to get off level 45. There we go. Follow the logic. Suits sold. Actually, can you use it? No, but you can use a crystal mail. You could definitely use a B suit. Still need to figure out how we're gonna. Easy two dragons. I guess we could do tower dragons. Yeah, those charm bangles are making a huge difference. I would have at least gotten one more fight out of that. I did get him. We got full Merton protection. Beautiful. Gladly take a Genji armor. I forget what you're weak to. Life 2, huh? Magic is one of those things I don't want to have to rely on totally, so... let's go grab our freebies plus shopping. Yes, yes, yes. That's a nice find. Out of battle healing. chicken lips. This is equipment. Darts and water edge. Garbage. You can always buy more. What we're really hoping for down here, like, yeah, we'll get a dragon, but... Thank you, mug. Ha ha ha! Awesome. What do you got? Oh yeah, that's right, rage. We're not gonna worry about rage. Poison Claw and another Genji armor. You can do better on you. The light robe. Scimitar and Mirage Vest. Your show, Mog. Flame Shield. Gladly take a flame. Alright, four characters or five Espers. Tara has the quickest check with Fail Snail. Beautiful. And that came with a Valiant Knife. Came with Valiant Knife, quick check, three characters to go. Do a quick safety save here. We are going to go to the Imperial camp. Another Genji armor. Switch you to. Still level 60. Got somebody at 61. That's fine. Alright, where are you? Quick. Fire 3. Four more Espers, I forget what it gets us. It gets us gets us an Illumina. That's right. There's nearly no reason to not grab this. There could be some useful stuff in here. Genji shield, the gown, take a rod and force arm. My goodness. It almost wants us to goon up. Quickest check. Hey, you know what? Let's do a quick peek here. Alright, so that's a nope. What is our next quickest? I guess we can take a peek at... I don't like it, but we'll do it. We can take a peek here. See what's going on. Not fighting you. We may take the siren. I really hope there's a character here. Okay, sold. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. Oops. Imp armors and safety bits. And we are getting ourselves another character. So that opens up Opera House, but we have to get Dodgy. Toilet Atma. Yeah, we got this. Alright. Fine. Learn Ultima. Oh, you know what? We got another real quick check. Let's do it. Got a Yeti, and we know where our last character is from there. We got Strago. Okay. And our second dragon. see, it was you. And now we got an imp set. So we can even pull off even more shenanigans. Yeah, sure, whatever. That is one step closer to a free Illumina. Double check. We're fine for now. So we're looking at 145 on this. And I forgot to change rows. Now we're gonna make you first. That flash is too useful. Snow muffler. Oh, sad. Jerks. Couple of ice rods, useful. Thank you. Alright. That's all the dragons I needed. Wait, did I? Oh, crap. Well, why did I think I needed 10? That was a huge mistake. I could have been in Kefka's tower a long time ago. Alright, so we are going to say... You. Gold bear, sold. Well, I can only hope Hefe did not end up with charm bangles. Because that would be, like, really my only big advantage. I gotta stop putting in those extra steps. You can keep that. We will muscle belt. Another really good rage to have. Double check. Yeah, we're fine. Dirty. Yep, that went well. You know what? You should learn Ultima. I thought I equipped the charm bangle. Getting a lot of fights on this side. I did not. There. That'll make a difference. I know I have a charm bangle on this party. Hefe just finished. Hey, Hefe. I would have been done a long time ago if I realized the character Rex. Crap. I mistaked the 6 for 9. Like, my routing was, aside from that huge mistake, my routing was actually really spot on. Honestly, because my levels are so high, I really don't even care about Final Kefka. And we'll just kill him. Yeah, that's all I really need. Let's go! 131, 12, tile tap. I should have been here probably 20 minutes ago. Alright, so let's say... That'll do. Did I misread the flags again? I think I misread the flags again. Yeah, I did. And I don't have Gauntlet's Protection, not that I really care too much. Thank you. Alright, that's slightly annoying. Whatever. So we're gonna just one-shot this phase. Let's get ready on time. There it is. GG's. I forgot to do that in case anybody wanted to seed. Run for themselves, or at least the flag set. GG's on the win, Hefe. And everyone, thanks for tuning in. I will be around.